Following the rejection of token sale participants whose KYC failed, Cashaa got 192 million CAS tokens available, which it has decided to distribute among all existing token holders in proportion to the amount of tokens they hold on the 8th of June 12 noon BST. Any CAS token holders who are able to prove their current stake will be awarded tokens in the ratio of 0.7 CAS for each 1 CAS present in their ERC20 address. Following this announcement on the 25th of May, the CAS token price has moved from roughly $0.034 last month to a peak of $0.09, a total growth of over 235%. Cashaa's CoinMarketCap ranking moved up to 293, and its 24-hour volume increased by over 35 times. For a while, it even dominated the top growth charts in all categories. With the cut-off time originally having been scheduled for the 5th of June, the Cashaa team has considered the safety and security measures for all token holders and decided to give a 72-hour extension for every holder to prove their stake until the 8th of June, which gives further opportunity for everyone to increase their stake and get more bonus tokens. If you want to take this opportunity and get more CAS, visit cashaa.com/exchanges for the list of exchanges where you can buy CAS with BTC, ETH, and fiat.